Star Wars memes are a big way to my heart.
Do we need to do an intro?
Lab takes take one, soft sticks mark.
What's up, guys? Welcome to set. Today we are filming something for the Utah Jazz. We're really excited about this project. It is for their 50th season, kind of an anthem video that we're putting together. Today we are in my cousin's living room. Thank you, Josh and Megan Thane, for letting us use your space. But we're really excited about it. We're gonna be hosting a watch party. So we're gonna have, I can't remember, it's 5 or 6 different individuals here. Should be a really good time. We're gonna be lighting the whole thing with Nan Light. Our guy, Brett, is gonna be able to walk you guys through that. But come enjoy hanging out on set with us today.
You look way taller than you.
Yeah, I'm 5'11", dude. With these, maybe 6.
Dude,
maybe
get, 6 foot. Get the shoes. What's going on? Check these out.
Oh, check it out, dude. Bam.
Bam.
Wait a second. Whoa. I forgot that that's their thing. Is like you don't have to do anything.
And I like tried to mess it up.
Yeah, honestly, I keep trying.
Isn't that crazy?
We're doing a like day for night kind of a thing.
We're lucky it's overcast, so I don't really have to do anything to the window, but I'm gonna bounce one of our, I think the Forza 720, I'm gonna bounce this into a ultra bounce to add kind of this lamp light on our watch party here. And then I'm gonna set up the 500B to do another bounce here for the TV, and it'll be doing kind of a flicker effect, so it looks like they're watching sports. So if everything goes to plan, maybe that's the only two things I have to set up.
This job is awesome, but terrible.
I know. I'd rather die than not do this, so.
It is true. There's a reason we do what we do.
Yeah.
I was going to make a joke about you missing, but I'm like, ah, he doesn't miss. This looks like TV to me, bro.
I was going to say, I'm actually like pleasantly surprised. This is a good, because most manufacturers have their like preset TV effects and they're sort of limited, but there's a lot of flexibility on here. You've got your like minimum dim range, your maximum dim range, your color range, how far from that you want to shift, and then your speed. Hey.
Go Nan Light.
That's what I'm talking about.
We love that.
Yeah, go Nan Light.
How's it going, man?
Going good.
This is my brother Tal.
Yes.
He's come from Uruguay to be with us today.
Yeah.
So thanks for bringing us.
Yeah, totally.
I love false colors. I gotta use it way more.
It's helpful.
It really is helpful.
So I was just talking to our gaffer, Brett, actually our chief lighting technician, Brett.
Hey.
He likes that better. And we were just going over exposure to make sure everything looks good in here, make sure all of our faces are good. We have all the information that we need and everything's looking pretty good. What we're doing is a day for night kind of thing. So even though it's almost the afternoon, we're gonna make it look like an evening scene in here with like a little bit warmer light, keeping it a little bit more low key lighting. Okay, we need more hands. We should probably get another one in the middle too. I'm way overqualified for this. The energy was perfect. We missed focus. 3, 2, 1, go. That was a good one. Good job, bro.
We're gonna use one of these PavaTube 230Xs. We're gonna do a little edge light on this guy here because his dark sweatshirt's kind of blending in with the couch. So I'm just gonna hold this behind him and kind of carve him out from the dark corner we've got in our frame here.
Action. All right, guys, so that is a wrap on this scene. We are gonna be moving to one more location after this to film a little bit more, but overall, it's been such a great experience being able to shoot in this space. As you saw, the whole scene really happened in this one living room, and one of the big things I cannot emphasize enough is having good talent. Talent that's willing to truly commit to the role, to be very expressive and passionate during the scene is so important. I've worked with both people who are willing to send it and people who aren't, and I can tell you it's worth paying the extra money. And then also, you guys probably saw in my kind of directing style, I really like to get involved. I sit down with the talent, I act it out with them, I try to be very expressive to help them, number one, feel very comfortable about doing the same, but then number two, for them to really have no guesswork in what I'm hoping, what kind of emotions I'm hoping to evoke out of the scene. And again, having these great lights by Nanlite with some haze coming in made all the difference. So thank you so much, Nanlite, for helping put this together. And overall, we just love this project and hope you guys enjoy it. What's up, guys? Welcome on set. Here shooting in a sports bar here in Utah near Salt Lake City. And we're really excited about this project. So we're gonna be focused on two buddies sitting here at the bar, watching the Utah Jazz game, celebrating at some of the big moments and getting really excited and invested in the game itself. And one of the lines inside of the piece that this is gonna be tied to is unforgettable duos. So we're gonna cut to Karl Malone and John Stockton and then our boys right here cheering along. So I think it's gonna be fun. We're gonna get some of the locals involved who wanna hang out in the background, celebrate. You might even see some of us hanging out in the back in some jazz gear. We're getting everything lit today with Nanlite and just super excited to make it happen.
Here we are in the bar. We're doing another Nanlite setup in here. This is gonna be our key. I'm shooting it over the heads of our subjects into a bounce, and that'll give them the key light on their faces. Over there on the bar, I've got our 500, Forza 500B, and that is doing our flicker TV effect because they're gonna be watching the ball game. And then up above this light, we have our Pava tube doing a purple, which is a little splash of like accent color that we're getting from our client logo colors. So they'll have a little purple rim on this side of their head. They're gonna have a key here, and then a little flicker in their eyes from the fake TV effect.
Yeah, that framing looks great. Okay, Mike, I want you looking at the screen, like kind of excited looking. I think we got it. All right, guys, and that is a wrap on this scene here at the sports bar. It was so fun to be able to play with more unique lighting. We weren't just doing kind of daylight stuff. We were kind of showcasing a TV, having that purple light from the Pavo 2 coming in, wrapping the edge. It was just really fun to have all these neon signs and all that going on. So big shout out to our crew. Everything looked so good. All the extras and people who were literally just at the bar drinking next door absolutely came through, brought the energy, and it was everything we could have wanted. So big shout out to everybody there. And again, thank you so much to Nanlite for sponsoring this video and for the Jazz to bring us on this project. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you, Nanlite. We love you. Feel like John Morant. Need a triple double.